Hello, Didier Stevens here, senior handler at the Internet Storm Center. This weekend, we were informed of an issue with Sysinternal Tools Process Explorer and VirusTotal, that the integration no longer worked. So this weekend, we are Sunday, the 20th December 2020, and when I start Process Explorer, I go to Options, VirusTotal, check VirusTotal. Then the hashes of all these samples are submitted. And as you can see, for all the hashes, it returns unknown. While this is a default install of Windows 10, so most of these executables should be known. So now I'm going to show you with Fiddler how I looked deeper into this. I start Fiddler. I start Process Explorer. Going here to the VMware Tools Daemon exe. Right clicking, check VirusTotal, hash submitted. It will appear here the query. Unknown, and here we have the query to VirusTotal, partners, sysinternals. Double click. Here you have the JSON request with the hash, the SHA-1, and here the JSON answer. It's not found. This hash is not found. While if we look this hash directly up in VirusTotal, this SHA-1 hash, then of course it is found. So this is how I set up my Virt machine so that I could be able to inspect the HTTPS requests of Process Explorer. Cannot just use Wireshark because then you will see the encrypted communication and you want to the clear text communication. So you can do that with an intercepting proxy like Fiddler. So I do the installation of Fiddler. I start Fiddler. Then here into Tools Options, I go to HTTPS and I enable decryption. So I agree. I agree to install the root certificate. That's what I'm doing here. And it has been added. Now, if we also look into options, connections, you can see that Fiddler is listening on port 8888. And so Fiddler is doing this interception for WinInet. Now, Process Explorer, if you would try now to run Process Explorer and intercept, you would not see anything. And that's because Process Explorer is not using WinInet, but WinHTTP. And so we need to set up the WinHTTP proxy to point to Fiddler. So I'm running a command line as administrator. Netshell WinHTTP set proxy 127.0.0.1 8888, like this. Then I can take Process Explorer here. Let's start Process Explorer. Here we are. I take Fiddler. I press Ctrl X here to clear everything. And then here, check virus total. Yes, we agree. Hash submitted. Unknown. And so here we have our request.